Antibiotics are widely used for the treatment and prevention of bacterial diseases in food-producing animals. The risks due to the presence of antibiotic residues in food were quickly identified by the health authorities as well as industries. The European Commission therefore established maximum residue limits, or MRLs, for these antibiotic families in various food products. In order to ensure consumer safety and regulatory compliance, it's of increasing importance to develop methods for simultaneous determination of residual veterinary drugs and adulterants in food products. These new methods must be sensitive, rapid, multiple, high throughput, and cost-effective. Current screening methods for antibiotics testing in meat are slow, taking up to several days. If some of these methods offer a quite good screening range, they're still lacking some key compounds and do not allow for the identification of the contaminant. On the other hand, reference methods have a full pattern of detection and allow a clear identification of the molecule present in a sample. Yet these methods are very expensive, time-consuming, and labor-intensive. That's why we at Unisensor have developed a new multiplexing approach to meet these demands. BDplex is a new flow cytometric affinity assay for the simultaneous detection of the main antibiotic families in meat products. The detection pattern includes tetracyclines, beta-lactams, sulfonamides, macrolides, aminoglycosides, and fluoroquinolones, and may be adapted to food producers' needs. The BDplex is rapid, easy, and detects the main antibiotic compounds at concentrations relevant to industries and authorities. Besides having a wide screening range, the BDplex allows the identification of the antibiotics family which is present in the sample. Unisensor now provides the best diagnostic solution in meat. Think diagnostic differently.